There's money in there for problem gambling. There's even money in there for the opioid problem. There's money in there for our fire companies, ambulance companies. This bill, as Representative Barrar said, is a good bill. It covers a lot of ground with a lot of money for a lot of people.